Original panel. Now let's add some wood. First step, measure in between posts. Second step, take off 1 inch and mark your wood to that measurement. Third step, cut the wood. Fourth step, attach the wood using our wood clamps. Repeat as needed. All done. Subscribe to our channel for more great tips.